new artists.
Moving it, doing it, you know. Yeah. Can I count it off?
This week we're taking a look at how I did my portrait of Steve Casey. This is a prime example of why I do Champions Collection. Steve Casey, unfortunately, is largely forgotten by today's fans, and by memorializing him with the painting, it helps to keep him on the radar for people to not be forgotten. So with the piece itself, I laid down some very light spray paint first. Now I'm coming in with some black paint using a sponge brush. Gives it kind of a rough feel, but also gives me quite a bit of control over how the lines appear. It's a fun way to work for me. I have a background in like comic books and illustration, so doing these dark blacks, it's just kind of second nature to me. I enjoy working this way. So what I'm doing is I'm getting all those areas filled in, defining the forms. This is just the shadow. As you'll see, the spray paint that I initially put down will be the mid-tones. Put a little more spray paint over the black just so it's not just spray paint and black and white. It has a little more tonal variety in it. So with that dry, now coming in with some white paint, using sponge brush again to match the texture of the blacks. It's just white house paint, keep it simple. So what I'm doing is I'm drawing with the white, just as I did with the black, to bring in the highlights of the piece. Creating more form that way and making the piece more visually interesting to look at. There were several steps along here I could have stopped, and in my past I may have stopped, but I chose not to. It's a relatively simple piece. By nature, it works. It doesn't need a lot of the finer stuff on there. And there's the final piece. Not bad.
Cool stuff. I got a case of red and blue type of flu. One where it's funky and even groovy too. I feel like I'm sick now.
Alright friends, with the holidays coming around the corner, I thought I'd open up commissions again. Only taking a small number per month. What you'll do is you'll email me, robschamberger@gmail.com. Let me know what you would like, and if I've got a slot open for it, I'll give you a quote on it and we'll move forward. Looking forward to doing them. Thanks.
See you next week.